Hi there, today I'll be showing off part of my Carlos Correa collection. It's a player I'm collecting a lot right now. Here you got a Topps Pro debut card. Bowman Platinum, just showing you the non-graded stuff right now. Heritage. This is a Panini one, number /25. A cracked ice, I think it's called. Got several of these Bowman chromes. This first chrome card. It's one. It's two. That's three. Four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Those are the 2013 Bowman chromes. Few of the blue wave ones. Blue refractor. Another blue refractor. Go top foil card. I guess it's the rainbow foil. That was the rookie card. Here we got some Bowman Sterling autos. Now we got some top Inception. This was number /250 with an auto. This one's number /25 with an auto. Is the perfect game auto one. I have two of these, I just have to find the other one. Here's the Bowman Chrome 2013 auto. I want to get that one graded. Here's 2013 Bowman Chrome auto refractor. Some of the graded ones. 2013 Panini Prism, Carlos Correa, Gem Mint 10. Here's the blue one, it's also a 10 PSA. Here's the green one. And the gold one is numbered 1/10. It's also a PSA 10. It's also his jersey number. Okay, here we have some Bowman Prospect. The base one, paper one. It's a 10. Two of those. PSA 10s. This 2013 Bowman Chrome. It's a 10. This one's the regular Bowman, not chrome. It's also a 10. We got a 2014 Bowman Chrome Carlos Correa Mini Refractor PSA 10. And we got some 2015 Bowman Chrome rookie. As you can see, it's also a 10. Here's another one so that other guy doesn't get lonely. Here. Topps Chrome Carlos Correa update. So, so a 10. Here's another one. So, so a 10. Let's get to these. Carlos Correa, another update, Topps update, 10. Topps Heritage Edge again, the batting pose to 10. Got the action one. Rainbow foil. So I'm just catching. It's also catching. Here we have 9/5/2013. Bowman Chrome. Another 10. Another 10. Another 10. Yep, you guessed it, another 10. Yes, another one. Another one. Another one. We got a Beckett black label. Nice. /2014 Bowman Sterling. 10 on the card, 10 on the auto. /2015 Topps High Tech. 10 on the card, 10 on the auto. /2013 Leaf Trinity. This one should be a black label. All the grades are 10s. Just they didn't make black labels at the time. This also has a 10 on the auto. /2013 Bowman Chrome auto 10, card a 10. We'll close it out with another one. Thanks for watching.